to do it personally. Are you ready? Very quick.
Hey, how are you, mate?
That's our culture. The only thing that binds us is ArmWrestling. That massive kiss feeling. We've got to enjoy pain. It's a bond. We can go anywhere in the world. We have done. We've traveled. Him and I have traveled. World championships and stuff like that. You're in Bulgaria, not speak the fucking language, walking down the street, and if there's other arm wrestlers, you know you got a bond with them.
Yeah, so I just forget. I'm just so, because what happens is I go.
There's issues, constant fight them and stuff. No, he's just a fuckwit. You know who he's a fuckwit. No, he's. We know who the best arm wrestlers are.
Yeah.
It's one of those things. It's such a small question. We know who the best arm wrestlers are in the weight class. We know what
we're going to do. I reckon my
Hey,
if you would have had me more, no, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, you want to hit these. So he was there.
Here.
I forgot he's definitely around.
Is that last year?
So many randoms.
I'm getting a lot of.
Who's that skinny kid?
What's happening is you're like me when I get down here. So I'll get down here and then I'll feel strong with like that and I'll automatically defend. When you get the good foot down here, you're changing back and forth like, oh, he's moved. So just go.
Is he coming in?
loving these. So we've got a couple of hours. We're all starting here. We've got to get you there.
Well, this is good.